Hi friends, today we're going to talk about variable fonts in Figma, so let's go. Let's begin by selecting our text, coming over here to the text panel, clicking on the font. If we want specifically variable fonts, we can click this filter dropdown and go and choose variable fonts. I'm going to stick with Heptaslab. Now when I go to choose the weight for this particular typeface, you'll see that there's this option for variable font axes. What this does is it gives me a nice little sliding scale. Let's move this over here to the right so we can see that a bit better and fine tune the weight of this particular typeface. So here we go. I can bring this up or I could bring it down. This being the thinnest, and this being the heaviest for that typeface. Let's close that out. Next, let's choose this text up here, and I'm gonna change the font. Let's use Inconsolata. There we go. This one is gonna be a little bit different because this has multiple axes. Let's go down here, choose its variable font axes, and you'll notice that we not only have a weight, but we also have width. Let's bring this type up here just so we could see it on its own and adjust its width and adjust its weight. It's going to give you a lot of variability in how you work with your fonts, giving you many options when working on your designs. Hopefully you found that helpful, and as always, happy designing.